Hello guys, welcome everybody. Today we are going to see together how to execute a good duck dive in the constant no fins disciplines. I remind you all, personal setup very important to practice this exercise. Please try to wear your full 5mm wetsuit. Don't wear any weight belt or don't wear any neck weight, not to simplify too much the result of this exercise. Let's have a look. In the surface, position of maximum relaxation, total decontraction. From this position, final inhalation, removing the snorkel, and then we try to have a little movement forward using our arms. From this position, moving forward, our arms are beside the body. We are going to bend ourselves 90 degrees, pointing down, and simultaneously moving our arms from beside the body into the vertical position, pointing down the bottom. At the same moment, we like to lift both legs to get the propulsion we are looking for. As you can see, once we are perfectly vertical, we can even add immediately a nice arm stroke to improve our speed to the bottom. As usual, to understand if we did a good job, is enough to stand and check how is our return at the surface. If you will be vertical and balanced, means that you have done a very good job during the duck dive. I remind you everybody to be filmed by your instructor or by your dive buddy during the practice of this exercise, so that after the training you can review together the clips and put in action all the little correction will create a better freediver. So now, have a good day, practice a lot, and enjoy your dive.